Welcome back to the Stage of History.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5. For a second, that wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind, it's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. You are kidding me. Did you just stuff that aperture science thing we don't know what it does into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that-
Whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. I can't turn off the turret defenses. You should just leave me in front of my head. Trust me, it'll be a lot less painful than my other toxin. All right, keep doing it. You're at it. Really, really good advice. I'm not mature. The rocket really is the way to go. It's the flu of catalytic cracking. It makes sure
that thing has numbers on it. Hey, look at
nice
that
job breaking it
through. Oh, what's wrong with your leg?
Which is just a little too much.
Yeah, I'll put you